great to see all you families out here and your parents and how you prioritize your children's education. They're going to be our future leaders. We know that this time of year can be very stressful. The expense of getting your kids back to school with school uniforms, shoes, backpacks, school supplies. So we hope that the backpack giveaway today, full of school supplies, will help your children get off to a great start.
What color do you want? Blue? Okay. I like your dress.
So this is our eighth year of doing this, and what we do is we take donations, and the donations then provide the backpacks. And the Moline Foundation worked directly with the Housing Authority this year to provide hundreds of backpacks for El Paso's most needy children.
I got notebooks, folders, colors, and different things like that. I feel ready for school and to learn more about things.
Well, it's more better if you get this stuff for free because that's so you don't have to waste money.
Alright, that one was yours, right?
Thank you.
You guys go, thank you very much.
You can just see like their faces light up, you know, they're opening them up and they're like, oh my gosh, look, crayons, oh, a pencil, you know, yeah. I mean, it's just amazing to see the smiles on their face, you know, and to show them that somebody cares, you know, they walk away from this place with the feeling that, you know, somebody cares. I get to go to school with this great backpack. I get to go to school with all these great, you know, supplies, and I'm ready. So I think it's just it's amazing.
Thank you, Housing Authority, to give me all the school supplies and the backpack.
And we were afforded the same opportunity that every other child has, and it was through community events like this. That's why it was important for me to be here today. And without that, then children won't have an opportunity. They will think that they are left out. And so it's important that we, as a community, rally behind events like this and try to get more support for more children in need.
That's pretty good, right? Give me a high five. Good job. All right. It's great seeing kids' faces light up when they get new crayons. I mean, think about it, when you were younger and you get crayons and you get pencils and you get ready for that new school year. And that's what's happening today. It's the realization that they've got something that's new and it's just for them, and it's so that they can succeed.